All right, time for some Michael Rosen. I cannot believe that Captain Plums is still around.
When you're born, your folks think you're amazing. When you're aged 7 3/4, your folks think you're
disposable trash.
So then, one day, my mum and dad agree to my grandfather even speak another language. It's a language that some rulers speak. It's called asshole. I don't understand it. He lives in a dark room at the end of a dark corridor, and this is us all when we arrive.
He says to me, how?
Oh. We go for walks on Hackney Downs, which he calls Downs Deep Hackney. And all the old men there say, is that big boy your
next child?
Old Paul Lipton. And he beats me, and he's got a bottle. A boy,
I
a girl.
Dark.
In it.
So
if you smelt it, it was all pathetic. And he beats me, he says to me, hand on your throat, feel the rhythm of the pain. I'd say, ow! That
no.
hurt! Did it? He's well pleased. Who do you think I am? Some kind of fucking idiot. I don't think so. And I'll tell you what I did. That evening, I went downstairs. So I got up out of the bed. Shh. I must have went up along the passage, down the stairs, into the kitchen. So I think if I take a knife, I could just... No one would give a shit, so I take the knife and back upstairs into his room.
This is very dark.
So then I went creepy crawly. I'd say, fuck you. Suddenly, he woke up and he sees me going red. And he goes, what are you doing? And I say, you know, stuff. Plotting to kill you, I think.
Plotting
and then
to kill
he says,
you, I
oh,
think.
Yes. Like the time you poisoned your grandmother. So now it's my turn. I've got the knife, so I take the knife and fling it at him.
Oh my goodness.
So then my grandfather is on the floor roaring. Why is my grandfather on the floor roaring?
Because
my grandfather is on
him.
The floor roaring because he's a motherfucking piece of shit. My granddad, what does he do? His eyes pop. He bobs his fucking head up
this
and
is
down.
So messed
he
up.
He blows, he puffs, he yells, and fucking dies. And there's blood all over the floor, all over the table. So that was that. Mum said later, it was a terrible shame he died of pneumonia.
Yeah. Pneumonia.
Captain Plums.
Captain Plums. That was way more dark than I expected it to be. Wow.